Danger alerts. Using your precious gadgets near water might be a disaster waiting to happen. Never switch on the phone after it's been dropped in water, and don't charge it. This may cause a short circuit in your phone. Dry out your phone immediately. Remove all parts before you try to dry it. Use a vacuum cleaner and not a hairdryer. Contrary to common advice, try not to use a hairdryer to dry out the phone. This may force moisture further into the small components.
Trust me on this.
Leave it in the sack of rice for the next 3 days. The rice will help to soak up the rest of the moisture.
Remember, trying to revive your phone will take patience, so don't give up that fast. This method may not work all the time, but it increases the chances of your phone surviving a water disaster.